Hello! MarauderEX here doing Let's Play Panzer Dragoon Saga. Seeing if I can get around this. I don't remember what it is I'm supposed to do. Obviously. Because I gotta fight this thing again. It's not difficult. It's more annoying than anything else. I really could use this opportunity to refill my BP gauge. But I don't want to take the time. So I apparently can't do that. Now is when I probably should have... paid attention to the strategy guide. Plasma cannon. Of course, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, rotate the damn cannon. I know. That's one of the reasons why I dislike this game. Yeah, it says I've got to get to the other side of the outlaw. Outside. I'm on a time frame. Alright, so it says I've got to get to the other side of the wall. How do I do that? Seeing as how I can't get close enough to it to actually examine it. If I do examine it, I end up having to deal with this stupid... Oh no, that's boss music. Haha. That looks happy. So, I've got to destroy this thing as quickly as humanly possible. Which means I do actually have a time limit for this. Biggest nuke we've got. Okay, that did nothing. I don't like this. Oh, that hurt. A lot. That's not a very useful guide. You know what? You're starting to piss me off. Next installment where I hopefully don't suck. We'll find out.